And we continue to follow a developing story after a woman was hit and killed by a train. It happened at the tracks on the west side. And according to Union Pacific Railroad, the woman was struck and killed at around 6 o'clock last night near the intersection of I-10 and Speedway. The death is under investigation. Be sure and stay with News 4 Tucson as we learn more.